Cherry's napping. Now out to the left-hand side, Pickering teases one into the box, the header down towards the bottom corner, good save from Travers, and the rebound has gone in! And the Cherry's arms are all up, they're claiming a decision that never came, and Ben Brereton-Diaz has poached his 18th goal of the season. Travers had made a great save initially, but as the protests still go on towards the linesman, nothing will come of those. Blackburn celebrate taking the lead after 21 minutes.
Yeah, I'm not quite sure what they're asking for. Is it offside?
Anthony, centre field, 25 yards out, behind Solanke, Christie's in there, Ryan Christie sneaking through, goes past one, all saved by Pearce, whatever happened for Christie, headed back into the box, Solanke slips, well there was great patience from Christie there, he could have pulled the trigger once, the defender was having a nibble at him. So we know they can see out games. Christie now, plays it in behind for Dom Solanke, last action of the half, and Dom Solanke is denied by Pearce. Well, it was stay your house on Solanke there, I think. Good low save by the goalkeeper. Christie's fouled. Bournemouth will get a free kick here, but a Solanke-shaped willow to shoot for the bottom right corner. Did you think it was going to be anything other than a goal? Half stoppage time. Still 1-0 Blackburn. Rothwell's corner from the right. The powerful header is in this time. Travers kept the Cherries in the game for a matter of seconds before young Paul Van Heck headed home. Blackburn second. And one of the informed teams of the Championship could well be continuing their rise up the table here. It's Blackburn by 2-0.
Well, it was some headache, you have to say that.